first thing I do normally when I see a new place is to sketch it. And just like anything on your doorstep can be interesting. There's a lot of room for being a tourist in your own city. If that makes sense. When you walk out, you can just look around you and suddenly things that didn't seem interesting to you before. You try to draw them. You start to understand them better when you're learning, and then once you acquire certain skills, then you can actually capture some of the scenes of your daily life. It becomes a little episode that you can just sketch and capture, and then become one of the